All right, I decided to go ahead and play another round of this because we're kind of on a roll. Oh, that game's gonna end up getting rearranged. I'm not changing anything. If we win, I don't change anything. I really don't want to even look at you right now. So no. The hell kind of team is that? Oh, Premier Division? Shit. Fine, we can smoke. I said, fine, we can smoke. This is gonna be hard. What kind of formation do they like to run? Oh, we'll shit on that, I'm pretty sure. Oh, you ready? Make me another one. This is gonna be tough. I mean, we did beat Cork City, though. And they're number two. These guys are, what, number five? Number four? Ooh. So who did they beat? Them, they beat them 2-0. How do I fare against that team? I played them, they're in my division. Shit. 0-0. 1-0. 4-5. It's gonna be tough.
Bams. Future artists of the summer. Oh, mine's a fat one too. That's literally the only skinny plate that we have. Oh, right.
Apologize for that. I had to attempt to change the light bulb. And anyone who knows what it's like changing a light bulb, it's not so much changing the light bulb, it's the giant box of light bulbs that you have to go through just to find out that you don't have the right one. So that's what that was. Oh, wait, we got, like, social media shit going on here. I haven't even been looking at that. What the fuck? That's kind of one of the only reasons I would ever get 2023 is the whole revamp social media aspect of it. I'm checking to see if I got any emails from work about anything. You know, I never got an email about what day I was supposed to start before. They just fucking told me, so. I accepted the job offer. I'm basically hired. They just need to schedule me. Anyway, this next round's gonna be tough. Going against Premier Division again. Remember Cork City, the ones that beat in the penalty shootout? They were Premier Division. They're currently second place. This team's currently fourth place. So. Let me see how much this AI knows real quick. Hold on. Bohemian FC. Can I copy that? Ooh, I can't. Hold on. Hold on. The AI is telling me all the fucking tricks here. They're playing a 4-1, 4-1 DM wide.
Puppy needs water.
Up to me. I don't want to hear it's up to me. I want to hear the best possible tactic to go against them. Holy shit. Four three three. I've never been a fan of the 4-3-3. Let me bounce, flexible, shorter, normal, slightly deeper. Press more. And mark that in normal.
Gave you everything you needed. And then you just look at him like, I don't like 4-3-3. You're eating now too? Okay. That's a good one.
I've tried it. It says it can analyze images, but every time I post the link to the supported website, it says, oh, I can't see it.
There's no zeros and ones. It's all
let me ask it again. Let me see how much. I'm gonna break this damn thing again. Hold on. Do you know Ian Turner on Cobb Ramblers and FM 2020. Stats. Attributes. Do you know Ian Turner's attributes? In FM 2020, such as passing, finishing, crossing, etc. I could have that AI play the game, but it would be, it'd spend more time typing than I did playing. AI recommends a 4-3-3, balanced, seeming to focus on counterattacks. What are you barking at? What? Show me. Show me. Go show me. Are you not going to show me? Go show me. Or not, whatever. I think we need to have a team meeting about this. Okay, I'm sorry. I keep getting hung up on this bullshit. I keep forgetting to have a team meeting. Okay, where is this? You know what? Can I select all? Select all. Maybe if I just click my team? Huh? What? Who?
Did you tell me to look at your team?
No.
I'm gonna go get the, I'm gonna go switch the laundry and then I'm gonna get dinner ready to serve.
Okay.
Cause it's done cooking.
All right. Man, fuck that. What'd that say? One accident reported? Oh, is that why you're not taking pictures of the left side of the car? Oh, there it is. Yeah. No, thank you. Fuck that. I'm not offering shit. That's not my job. I mean, double check and make sure it's not my job. Yep, that's all somebody else's job. Oh, shit. Never mind. That was my job. Now it's not.
Did you want onions on top of yours?
Onions. Oh,
like diced onion?
Sure.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Oh, my headset isn't even on. Hold on a second.
Educated economist here. So I thought I'd read you guys this email and give you my response to it, because I thought it was a pretty good email that a lot of us should probably be thinking about. It doesn't really have to do anything about with the banking system, but just kind of more personal choices in life. Now, listen to this. I just found your YouTube channel 3 days ago. I enjoy your insights and will definitely be watching in the future. I do agree that new cars can be a waste of money and often are, but sometimes it's just unavoidable. I think your basic assumption that someone would have a nice car because of vanity is very short-sighted. I drive 45 minutes each way to work, and with a stop at two here and there, that's easily 2 hours a day, every day, in my car. So what is wrong with paying a small portion to be comfortable in life? Isn't that why we're all learning about the economic, or about learning about the economy and wanting to make more money in the first place? I speak of work. Many people cannot use the car breakdown excuse more than once or twice in a lifetime at their employer, and it would just be too risky driving a beater all the time. The most important reason it is good to have a nice car is for safety. Imagine your wife is driving home with your three kids late night on a weekend from softball tournament. Would you rather be driving a car as vehicle? Cheers, Ben. Ben, thank you very much for the email, and thank you very much for your opinion on this matter, because this is something that I think about quite a bit. You know, I drive probably two of the ugliest vehicles in Astoria. I kid you not. Like, these are some pretty old cars. Over the last 4 years, I probably spent, $1,700 in vehicles and maybe another $500 or $600 in tires and maintenance. So over the course of the last 4 years or so, My vehicle expense has been incredibly low, very low. Insuring with liability on two old vehicles doesn't cost much. Now, I agree. Driving old vehicles, you are taking your chance. They are not the most reliable vehicles in the world. But the vehicles that I have purchased, although they are old, are fairly reliable vehicles. And like anything else out there, you always have to have a backup. So you have to have two of them. $1,700 over 4 years is incredibly good for even one vehicle, let alone two. Now, when it comes to safety and transporting the kids, I totally agree. Newer vehicles, more reliable vehicles, that is definitely something that you should have in your decision making when it comes to the vehicles that you are purchasing. Now, I'm talking about myself. Generally, if you have a family, most of the time you're going to have two vehicles. So one vehicle for the purpose of what you're speaking, as far as transporting the kids and having safe and reliable and being able to, you know, be confident that that's the
Really, nothing's going to happen on the stream because my dinner is actually ready and I'm probably going to go to bed afterward. This is probably the worst stream I've ever done, but that's okay. I'm just here to play the damn game. Shit. Watch it end up being me and Cork City in the final again. Ready? Mm-hmm. I didn't even play a game.
Why not?
Because it was such a long gap in between games.
Anyway.
I'm just gonna end the stream. I won't be back. Fuck you.